censor. Sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines, making mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines.
I'm Murphy. I'm a harbor police boat. Hang on. Here we go. Oh boy. It looks like it's going to be a beautiful day. Now there's Blackie the freighter. He's one of my bigger friends. And guess what? He's filled right to the top with sugar.
Hey, Murph. How's it going?
Great! When did you get in?
Last night, while you were sleeping.
I see you've already started unloading.
Oh, yeah. The sooner this sugar gets delivered, the better.
Well, Blackie, I'll talk to you later. I've got to go see Thor.
Thanks for dropping by, Murphy.
There he is. Isn't he something? He's as big as a football field.
It's nice to return to a friendly harbor after 3 long weeks at sea. Because I'm so big, it takes me a little longer to dock than the smaller boats. Once my lines are attached, I can move in close to the pier. Hey, Hook! Come on over and help me unload some containers.
It's good to see you back, Thor. It's been pretty quiet around here without you. So, what have you got for me today?
I've got containers full of televisions, radios, toys, and computers.
These big containers are no problem for a strong crane like me. Watch this.
Here comes Claw. He moves the containers to the end of the pier, where the trucks come to pick them up later. Claw may not be as big as Hook and I, but his job is very important. Easy does it, Claw. There's some really fragile stuff inside these containers. Good job, Claw.
Oh, boy. I sure had a good time. And I hope you did, too.